I keep finding these every week on my clothesline. I bought a van in a specially designed part of a carriage thing to transport these out into a protected area for clothesline insect eggs that the state apparently has set aside money to help people relocate clothesline insect eggs. It's really a fantastic project.